I was Gabe doing an unboxing video of the PlayStation Move. So I just picked it up today at Sears and I'm going to unbox it for you. So I'm going to cut through the tape that's on it. They have tapes on each sides of it. So let's... Oh, I didn't cut that. Whoops. So, when the PlayStation Vita comes out, I'm going to be also doing an unboxing video on that, so be sure to check that out. So here we go. Opening up the box. Just comes out like that. Okay, so the first thing that comes out is we got the controller, which is... Oh, the top of that is, like, squishy. So that's pretty cool. Okay, then we got the... Whoa. Got a big lot of stuff. I'll open that up, see what's inside. Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay, here's the PlayStation Eye. All wrapped up in bubble wrap, so I'll just take that out. There's that. And the end of this is a bit weird. Oh, yeah. That just opens up to that. Okay, and so here's the eye. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna open up this real quick. Okay, wow, I've never held one of these. And this controller feels really good in the hand. Like, oh, it feels really good. Okay, you have a little button back there. That is called T. And then you got the X, square, triangle, and O. Then you got the PlayStation button, start, select, and then the rubber top. That's cool. Let's see what else. Okay. Next is our manual. So let's see what's inside this. Okay, here's this. This is a game demo disc. That's cool, that comes with a disc for game demos. That's cool. Okay. Then we got this showing you how to set it up. So the instruction guide. Whoa, another instruction guide. Probably never gonna read that. And then the PlayStation Move Quick Start Guide. So, keep that pretty simple. Okay. And then, last thing in the box. Let's see if it's going to come out. Box is empty. It is Sports Champion. It requires PlayStation Move. It's the game that comes with it. By the way, this set is $100. You can buy it at about any store that sells games. Here's the back of it. Front. It's rated E10 for violence. And there is no online play, but I am really, really excited to play this. This looks super fun. So, check out, I'm going to be doing a review on the PlayStation Move. So, Tell me what you think in your comments. Comments. Subscribe and thanks for watching.